this episode of Camp Castaways. The castaways were challenged to match what they thought the majority opinion on each other were. In a surprising turn of events, the Bacchus won 2-0, giving them their third win all season. However, due to Nicole's removal, nobody was sent home. Instead, the Bacchus got their chance to give one of their own an advantage. With only 10 castaways remaining, they are 3 people away from Jerry. Are they ready for what's about to go down? Fight today, here on Camp Castaways!
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.